sinners reconciled. Joyful all ye nations, rise, join the triumph of the skies. With the angelic host proclaim, Christ is born in Bethlehem. Hark, the herald angels sing, glory to the newborn King. Thank you. In thy dark street shineth the everlasting light. The hopes and fears of all the years are met in thee tonight. For Christ is born of Mary and gathered all above. While mortals sleep, the angels keep their watch of wondering love. Oh, morning stars, together proclaim the holy birth, and praises sing to God the King, and peace to all on earth. Silently, the wondrous gift is given. So God imparts to human hearts the blessings of his heaven. No ear may hear his coming, but in this world of sin, where meek souls will receive him still, the dear Christ enters in. O holy child of Bethlehem, descend to us, we pray. Cast out our sin and enter in. Be born in us today. We hear the Christmas angels the great glad tidings tell. Oh, come to us, abide with us, our Lord Emmanuel. Thank you. things we have heard on high, sweetly singing o'er the plains, and the mountains in reply, echoing their joyous strains. Why this jubilee? Why your joyous strains prolong? What the gladsome tidings be which inspire your heavenly song? Silent night, holy night. All is calm, all is bright. Round yon virgin, mother and child, holy infant, so tender and mild. Sleep in heavenly peace. Sleep in heavenly peace. Silent night, holy night. Shepherds quake at the sight. Glorious streams from heaven afar, heavenly hosts sing alleluia. Christ the Savior is born. Christ the Savior is born. Silent night, holy night, Son of God, love's pure light, radiant beams from thy holy face. Mark the dawn of redeeming grace. Christ the Savior at thy birth. Jesus Lord at thy birth. Silent night, holy night. Wondrous star, lend thy light. With the angels, let us sing hallelujah to our King, Christ the Savior. Savior is born.
Thank you.
sing choirs of angels, sing in exaltation. Oh, sing all ye citizens of heaven above. Glory to God, all glory in the highest. Oh, come, let us adore him. Oh, come, let us adore him. Oh, come, let us adore him, Christ the shepherds summoned to his cradle, leaving their flocks, draw nigh to graze. We too will thither bend our joyful footsteps. Oh, come, let us adore him. Oh, come, let us adore him. Oh, come, let us adore him, Christ the Lord. Child, for us sinners, poor and in the manger, we would embrace thee with love and with awe. Who would not love thee, loving us so dearly? Oh, come, let us adore him. Oh, come, let us adore him. Oh, come, let us adore him, Christ the Lord. Yea, Lord, we greet thee, born this happy morning. Jesus, to thee be all glory given. Word of the Father, now in flesh appearing, oh, come, let us adore him. Oh, come, let us adore him. Oh, come, let us adore him. Jesus laid down his sweet head. The stars in the sky looked down where he lay. The little Lord Jesus asleep on the hay.
Sing.
Still through the cloven skies they come, with peaceful wings unfurled, and from their heavenly music floats all over this weary world. Above its sad and lowly plains, they bend on hovering wing. The world in solemn stillness lay to hear those angels sing. And ever o'er its worldly sounds, those blessed angels sing. And load, whose forearms are bending low, who toil along the climbing way with painful steps and slow. Look now for glad and golden hours come swiftly on the wing. Oh, rest beside the weary road and hear the angels sing. For lo, the days are hastening on by prophets seen of old, when with the ever-circling years shall come a time foretold, when peace shall over all the earth its ancient splendors fling, and the whole world send back the song which now the angels sing. Thank you. Come and worship Christ anew.